We can't run a modern war, sir. We're not fighting Napoleon this time. Germany has 10 miles of railway to every one of ours. That they have 100 factories to every one of ours. All we have is men. They'll be slaughtered like flies.
We have 1.5 million men in uniform. And next week we'll have 4.5 million men in uniform. At a casualty rate of 20% wounded and 10% killed, we can maintain an army of 5 million men. The Kaiser can't beat that.
Austria wants to humiliate us. We must show her we'll be firm. We need the general mobilization, or your government will be outmaneuvered.
But if we mobilize, the Kaiser will have to.
And France. And England. Nobody will be able to stop.
Send a telegram to the Kaiser with a personal message from me and say that though we're both mobilized, it doesn't mean we'll fight. And nothing will break our old friendship. Sign it, Nicky. Order the general mobilization.
Madness. Madness.
This one can't get to the colors soon enough, can you?
I'm old, sir. I've seen so many wars. They all seemed so important at the time. Now, I don't even remember what they were called. Millions of dead men. I don't know why. Nobody knows. You could so easily stop this war, sir. All you have to do is to get up. Now. Quietly. Go home to your family. You'd be the greatest of all the tsars.
Your Majesty's Foreign Minister, Mr. Sazonov, has received a note from the German ambassador.
Your Majesty, at 7:10 this evening, Germany declared war on Russia.
Gentlemen, Germany has declared war on Russia. God save Russia.
God save the Tsar.
God save the Tsar!
None of you will be here when this war ends. Everything they've fought for will be lost. Everything they've loved will be broken. The victors will be as cursed as the defeated. The world will grow old, and men will wander about lost to the ruins and go mad. Tradition, virtue, restraint, they all go. I'm not mourning for myself, but for the people who will come after me. They will live without hope. And all they will have will be guilt, revenge, terror. And the world will be full of fanatics and trivial fools.